Crews are on the Hudson River this afternoon looking for a man who fell into the water last night. He was fishing near the Dunn Memorial Bridge between Albany and Rensselaer when it happened. Fire department crews from Albany and Troy are assisting in the search. There's no word yet from police on the identity of the person that's missing.